Hey, this is Arlene. It is August the 25th, 2021. So I'm taking a break over by the window here where I live at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California. So frequencies have been coming in definitely from power lines, but also from the Hollywood Hillside. The directions are probably various as far as where it's coming from. But I noticed that somebody is manipulating my air conditioning unit so that my apartment is very cold. So probably I don't feel the heat of the frequency, but the frequencies are there. So I turned off my air conditioner, and I'm being mindful of that so that I am constantly checking. But I also, use the EMF app, and I can also find that you also feel the pressure of the frequencies. So that's basically what has been going on. So because I'm on the fourth floor, and there is no structure in front of me, so you could see it's a wide rise, and like probably 180 degree of various areas of targeting. And I do get it from various areas. It could be anywhere from right there, from these places on Virginia Avenue to the Hollywood Hills where the homes are, to the parking structure for the Bronson, from the Netflix building, CNN Tower building, anywhere. The ridge is over there. It could be anywhere from a parked car. And that's just the way it is. So anyways, I just wanted to do a video on it. And yeah, I did get burnt. That guy's been standing there for a while. I don't know if he's trying to cross or what.